July, remember? England are still trying to play the current season, July and possibly in August. So I don't quite get this whole time frame. Because we wanted to play a bit more time, but the majority of you there was, well, the season's knackered. Let's just get a few bob out of it and we'll try and save up a few pennies and we'll go again next season. So, I'm not going to fault clubs who are businesses who have much money and who, like everybody else right now, is riddled with uncertainty. But just a little bit more time would have helped. And bear in mind that the Premier League isn't really over in Scotland. And they're saying, well, we might still, you know, you never know, we might still come back and all the rest of it. Well, that's another aspect of it as well. It's an absolute mess. And as I say, when England are saying, look, let's try very hard to make the best of a very, very bad job and finish it somehow. Scotland's just saying, let's just give up.
Okay, so tell us, what happens to prize money? What happens to medals? What happens to trophies? How is that decided?
Well, we're going to have to find out what the Dundee do first. If Dundee vote against the proposals, they're going to find some other way of doing it, and the season's going to be settled some other way. If they do vote yes to the proposals, everybody's going to get the prize money according to where they stand this day, with a couple of minor changes in terms of positions, but they'll all get the prize money, a few bob for finishing in whatever position they finished. Now, the knock-on effect of it, they're still going to have to settle, is the whole relegation business, because as it stands, the idea is that once go down, the idea to go up,